Punjab and Haryana High Court that has also had some scathing comments to make about the government, and it will also be hearing a case on properties of the Dera chief to be attached for vandalizing public property. And joining us on the phone line is Amitoj Singh. Now, Amitoj, you know, in the course of the last couple of days, the Punjab and Haryana High Court has had many scathing comments for the state governments, and now it wants that all the property that has been vandalized, the Dera sect should be paying for that.
Well, you know, Gargi, what we'll get a better understanding of what the court wants will be obviously tomorrow. But we've been trying to get a sense of, not tomorrow, I beg your pardon, at 11 o'clock this morning. And when the Punjab and Haryana High Court reconvenes and tries to get a sense of what's happened, it is really tragic what has happened, and all of this despite the fact that we all knew that at 2:30 the verdict would come. Whether you know, demanding and asking for something by the High Court is possible, that of course is going to be very evident that they will be wanting to attach the Dera properties. But again, the resistance that we saw yesterday from the Dera workers, it was very clear. One will have to see how this is implemented on the ground, because you know, the High Court had given all powers to the police to be able to do whatever they needed to use force yesterday also. And just as an example, they weren't able to do this. And this is not the first time this kind of thing has happened. There have been other Babas also created similar furores. And whether their properties have been attached or not, that's something that, you know, is something we'll have to go back and see as a precedent now.
Right.
What we also have been told is that six private commandos of the Baba have been arrested. And that also on the basis of the fact that their clothing and appearance appears that they were the ones involved in the punch colour riots. Just on the basis of the clothing and the appearance, you know, there needs to be a little bit more understanding of investigative and proof, which will be what will be required in a situation like this. And like I said even yesterday, we were told very clearly, we heard police officials asking, you know, junior police officials in different locations.
Right.
Whether they had video cameras that they could actually record what was happening.
Right, Amitoj. Right. All right, Amitoj, yeah. We will come back to you for more on that. So, of course, as Amitoj is pointing out, that how that is implemented on the ground will be critical. The Punjab Haryana High Court wanting to attach the properties of the Dera chief there to ensure that it pays for the vandalism.